I'm here to uncover for you the mysterious existence of a creature that you have heard of, but rarely seen. This is Phodromantis Viridis, aka the Mantis. If we uncover the shrubs and we look carefully, we can see a Madagascan mantis. His whole body is designed to look just like a twig. Abdomen, wings, neck, and even the head. A unique walking twig. The mantis sees the prey, watching every move that it makes. The mantis does not leave its eyes. As the prey moves into target zone, mantis gets ready to strike, and with lightning accuracy, snatches it. Immediately, the mantis begins nibbling, crunching up its prey, starting neck first. Not only does the mantis feed on insects, but on fish as well. After eating, the mantis cleans himself head to toe. He doesn't even leave out his eyes. This is important so that no fungi grows on him, leaving him clean, spotless, and ready to hunt his next victim. This is a typical pose for a striking mantis. To demonstrate how the mantis is striking, we will use a fake green finger in the background, not to harm ourselves or the mantis. The mantis strikes with a blink of an eye and with such teeming accuracy to whatever is disturbing it or its next meal. Once it gets hold, it does not let go off easily without a fight. Here we can see in the abdomen of the mantis, which he inhales to expand, two black stripes to ward off predators. This typical Egyptian pose makes itself look bigger and stronger.